Now, YouTube.
Wait, we tried the hive, yeah?
No, we haven't tried the hive, but we can just play Vampire Z since I wanna play Vampire Z since I haven't played that name, it's one of my favorites.
Okay, where do we go to play?
So we find it. Okay, it's right here. Over
Oh.
here. You just went to. Okay, come over here. Up here.
Wait, I need to. So, what is it? This one?
Go Vampire Z.
Okay, you ready?
Where are you?
Okay.
Oh, okay, it's just lagging a bit. Okay, go.
Which one? Vampires? Play vampires. Good.
Yes.
What do we do?
We just gotta wait until the game starts.
Yeah, but like.
What?
No way. Do they still have Murder Mystery?
Yes, they do. We can play that.
I mean, not Murder Mystery, I'm pretty much one person. Oh, wait, what? Well, maybe it was fine.
Hide and seek like is a prop hunt.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, I think they still have that. We can play like murder mystery,
Okay, at the
bed
start of the
wars and
game,
shit.
three players will be selected to become vampires. The job of the vampires is to turn all of you survivors into vampires by killing them.
There's not enough people to
Your
play,
risk to survive
so
while putting on weight to be victorious. Each wave will get increasingly difficult. Vampires getting stronger and lots of zombies coming.
alright, we'll just have to go back to the lobby because there's not enough players to play. I don't think people play anymore. That's really sad. We could do. We could do. We could play. Bed Wars, Murder Mystery. What's this? This is arcade games. Go to arcade games.
What is that? Which one?
It's a slime ball. So
Yeah,
they've got
I know.
zombies,
What's it called?
they've got zombies, hide and seek, which is prop hunt. They've got capture the wall, hole in the wall, the blocking dead, farm hunt, creeper hunt, party games, Hypixel says, pixel painters, pixel party, football, mini walls, bounty hunter, and spleef, galaxy wars, and dragon wars. Also, I'm pretty sure. Hive MC is the one that actually has the actual prop hunt.
Okay, go hide and seek.
Do you want to play like actual murder mystery? Because I think I don't think Hypixel's version is that great, but I don't remember if I played it.
35 people playing hide and seek. What, you want to do murder mystery?
Yeah, that'd be fun for a bit.
Why you look great?
What?
You were just fine.
No, I wasn't flying at all.
What hide and seek?
It's
Yes,
2:30.
30 minutes. Okay,
Classic.
how long do we have to wait?
Classic double up. Go classic double up.
Murder
And
Mystery
classic. Just
Classic.
play classic.
Wait, so not double up?
No, just play classic.
Are you here?
We're in different lobbies. What the fuck?
What
God
lobby?
damn it. I think we have to be in a party actually, so just get out, get out, get back to lobby.
How do I go into the party?
I'm gonna send you a friend request, you have to accept it. Now, party. Okay, join my party. Yeah, click here to accept. There you go, now you're on my party. Now we will do this. This.
Classic.
There we go, now we should be both in. Yes, we are. Okay, good. So, we don't tell each other's roles, do not look at each other's screens.
turn your monitor a little.
I'm innocent, you don't have to worry about that. Teaming up the murderer is not allowed, so.
So what do we do?
We just have to wander around. If we're innocent, we. I heard someone die. Oh, I got my. They got the knife thrown at me. I got yeeted at. I don't know. It's some fucking dino girl. Some dino girl. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
What does she look like?
I don't know, it looks like a yellow thing. Yeah, I'm currently spectating her right now and she's chasing someone. She's chasing someone. Why is this person on the hall? What the fuck?
You know where the gun is?
No, I don't think. Yeah, someone has already has the gun. What? But okay, so this guy has a rainbow. The measure is at it. Someone's already heading towards it.
Why did they kill me?
Because they're the murderer, they're supposed to kill everyone.
They shot me with a bow.
That's a gun. So wait, did they actually shoot you with a bow?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I just picked up the bow.
I'm not sure if they...
He literally said oops.
Play again?
How do I do that?
I was asking you.
Yeah, play again. Random map.
Yep. After this, we'll go to the to Hive and see if we can play Hide and Seek. Oh.
I'm the next one.
I'm the detective.
Are you sure you just saying that to make you think you're a detective?
No, I mean, you look at my screen, so... We all have.
Tell me if you
Hey. Oh, go behind me, I got stabbed. I don't know, I just got stabbed. That's all I know. That's like a bit of a gamble. Oh wow, it's this fucking penguin guy. It's Gang Penguin. He's near my dead body. He's hiding behind a crypt or something.
Behind the wall.
You know where I died? He's here. Ah, oh, did you get him?
Yeah, I killed him.
Good job, mate. Oh, I can watch a replay. What the fuck? Alright, wanna go to Hive now? And do prop hunt?
No. Let's just keep doing this.
Okay.
That's fun.
It's waiting for six other players to join.
Oh, that's hard.
Sometimes it takes a bit of time for it to load. There we go, people have joined. Yeah, it just takes a bit of time, you have to be patient.
Did your murderer chance go up?
It's random. Mine's actually gone down, but it's completely random chance.
My murder chance is still at 1.
This is a very unsafe spot to be in. There's a squid!
I remember this. You can use your gold to buy a gun.
Yeah. Nope, I'm not paying attention. I'm trying to do a little parkour jump. Ah, I got stabbed. I don't know. It's a pink haired girl. That's all I know.
Where do we buy bloody a gun from?
I don't know. It kind of looks like the skin I used for someone in a raid. Yeah. Fuck you, mate.
Do I return to lobby?
No, we just wait because like we're in a party, so it'll be sent to nothing. Do you wanna play one round of prop hunt after this? Yeah, I kinda want to. I won't say anything. I promise you I won't, because it's not, that's not allowed, that's kind of wrong. Oh, this is kind of cool, the way they set things up. Like, the way they do some of the stuff in the map. Hey, is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's a mystery potion! It's a trick or treat! Oh my god! Ow, that hurt my ear. I spam clicked it and it really hurt. Look at... What the fuck is this chat right now? You could probably jump off and just die. Honestly, that'd be funny if I just fucking walked off into the abyss. It's hard to tell who's who because like their usernames are like so distant. Oh. I see.
Wait.
Oh, you bitch.
So who killed the...
Who killed the...
Wait, how did I die?
Someone probably shot you.
Yeah, but who killed the sheriff?
Didn't you?
No.
Oh, well then, the guy must have gotten the gun and shot the sheriff. Alright, we're gonna go to Hive, I guess, then?
Okay, so... Oh, to the Hive.
Yeah, Hive MC. I think is what it is.
What's it called?
Oh, I know, it's not that, actually, it is. It should be HiveMC.net. If I haven't gotten it wrong. I'll just search up the IP. Oh, and they even have Hunger Games on there. It's actually play.hivemc.com. Oh, it's closed.
What?
The Hive Java edition has closed down. Thank you for 8 years of them. Ah, so they've moved to Bedrock, so we can't play Hive anymore.
Well, I guess we're going back into the Hive Pixel.
That's really sad, man.
That sucks. I used to play that game all the time. Where are you at?
I don't know.
Why are there any coins?
Yo, you wanna play Bed Wars or Sky Wars? I kind of want to try Bed Wars, which yeah, because I've never tried Bed Wars before. Oh, it says you're already in a party.
How do we buy stuff?
I don't know.
Accept my party invite, nerd.
So you wanna play Bed Wars?
Yeah.
Let's do a 4v... Do you want to do a 4v4v4 or a 4v4?
Oh wait, Bed Wars.
Yeah. I kind of want to do like a 4v4v4 or a 4v4.
Want to do just hide and seek? Because I don't really like Bed Wars.
Oh, okay. That would be arcade. So... Alright. Where is...
Do you see it?
17 players, damn.
Do you see it? Where are you?
We're in different lobbies, I think.
Why?
Prop hunt.
Why are we in different lobbies?
I don't know. Because this is dumb. And no one's really playing this. Oh, wait, people are joining? Okay.
Oh, that guy's skin is bad.
It is.
No, we'll just go back to murder.
Because no one's really playing these games anymore.
Yeah, just go back to murder mystery.
I don't even want to play murder mystery right now, though. That's the problem.
You can just find something I do want to play then.
Do you want to play Skyblock?
Join
what?
Skyblock.
Oh, okay, Skyblock, yeah.
So
this?
Oh, we're not in the same thing.
This is mine? What the fuck? I don't remember ever playing Skyblock. I don't know. I'll check.
Don't jump. Now, there is an inventory.
Yes, there is. There is a cube inventory.
You're completely safe, bro.
I'm a beginner. Are you able to come here?
I don't know. I'll join you. I'll check.
Wait, what's the time?
It's 2:48. Okay, okay, I'm gonna, I'll do it.
Let's talk to Jerry. Where is Jerry?
Now let me get back to the lobby. Get back to the lobby.
Why?
So that you can try and invite me again.
Where do I go?
Get back. I don't know how you should get out of Skyblock. /lobby and then go back into this lobby.
So that's what it did, load back into your Skyblock.
Okay, maybe just do. Okay, hold on a minute. I'll go into Skyblock. Now. That's fucking wrong one. Skyblock. Now do it again. Now do you invite again? There we go. Now that you
have 109 health.
Because I've upgraded a lot. Apparently, even though I haven't played in ages. I'm gonna be right back on the toilet.
No, I just went through the portal.
Ah, okay.
So, yeah, just. I'll go back, sorry.
Yo, you got some spiders and zombies on your house. Yeah.
Five. So you'll have to go in five.
Lead you to where they are. Why doesn't it?
Because fuck you, that's exactly what I just said. Ow, that was karma. I do have PE, but I do not play on PE most of the time because I just rather play Java, the OT version. Someone in chat has responded. I actually didn't check chat, so this person that actually asked if they can play with me, but because I don't have PE, like I'm not streaming on PE, they can play.
Where
The villager, where are you? I don't think we're in the same server.
You have to go through one.
We're not in the same lobby, is what I think I mean. God, that scared the shit out of me. I discovered a new location and it scared the shit out of me when it did. Wait, go back to the complete start. I want to see if I can find you. Hang on a minute. Just stay still. If I can't find you here, oh wait, I mean, I might be able to do hub selector. What hub are you in? Check what hub you're in. No, not through that. You can't go through that. Find your hub selector and go to...
Where is it?
Go to hub 2.
Where's the...
You'll see him. He has an earth picture of him down over there. Yep, he's in the one. Go to hub 2. Yay, hey, long time.
Find these villagers.
I need to find them too, apparently. I found two.
One here.
I don't even know why I need to find them. Where the fuck did you go? You just disappeared, bro. Where? Oh, hey. I'm just vibing in there with yeah. Hey, it's a what do you call them? One of those water tower things. To me, just like a big pot of stew on the fucking stand. Dude, you keep on like just running away from me. Yeah, but at least let me help you, bro. You've already got a
line. There's a blacksmith one.
Selling a cheap tarantula helmet. What? Hey, I found a graveyard. So this is where I belong. Oh, hey, bro. Oh. Oh.
What?
Oh, okay, I can fight you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey. Hey, guys. Hey. Oh, okay. Hello, Abel. Oh, my God. There is a lot of these guys. There is a lot of these guys. Yeah, Alex, you had any...
What?
You had any luck with the villager yet? You found anything?
Huh?
I had a trade request. What's this place again?
I'm going to the very top.
It's the gold mine!
No,
I'm just fucking screwing around, to be honest. Hey, it's the gold mine! I remember this place.
I'd like to get it before,
But you probably won't get it. You probably won't be able to get it. It's just 303.
I should probably go then.
Alrighty then, I'll be ending off my stream now, or in a bit. Well, yeah, I'll probably end it off now. Head to the lobby again. Just head back to the start.
By doing slash lobby?
Nah, just head back to, actually, probably do slash lobby, yeah. And then, let me find you. Walk out for me. Nope, different lobby. Okay, can you check your lobby for me?
Two.
Two, okay.
How far did you, can you walk out again?
Okay, that's good to know. So, that is all for this time, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And we will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.